What's the difference between your wife and your job? After 5 years, your job will still. I wouldn't know.